Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In this video, I am giving you lot of ideas on how to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Assam. This video is also helpful for you to create Art Integrated Project on Assam for Social Science as well as English subject. First idea for your Maths Art Integrated Project is Assam population. Students, you can depict population of Assam through beautiful bar graphs or line graphs, as shown here. To show male and female ratio of Assam, you can use double bar graphs. Next, you can use line chart to show sex ratio of population of Assam. Students, you can also include Assam population by religion in your art integrated project. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Pie chart is another beautiful way to represent the given data. So you can show population of Assam by religion using a pie chart. If you want to learn about history, geography, people, culture, festivals, food, dances, dresses, and famous places to visit in Assam, then do watch our separate video. The link to this comprehensive video is here on the top and in the description box. Next idea is Assam population by rural and urban. Students, look here how we have used two pie charts to compare rural and urban population of Assam for 2 years. Next idea is depicting literacy rate of Assam. Here, we have used triple bar graph to show overall literacy rate, male and female literacy rate. Next is Languages of Assam. Again, you can take help of a pie chart to show different languages of Assam for your Maths Art integrated project. Now, let's see how you can take ideas from Climate of Assam for your Art integrated project. Here you can use line graph to show month-wise average, high and low temperature of Assam. Again, take help of a line graph to show month-wise average rainfall in Assam. In the same way, you can depict month-wise average humidity of Assam through line graph. Next idea is Assam agriculture. Students, if you want to create your art integrated project on agriculture of Assam, then you can refer to our separate video. The link to this comprehensive video is here on the top and in the description box. take help of a pie chart to show land use pattern in Assam. So students, I hope now you have lot of ideas to create Maths Art Integrating Project on Assam. This video is also helpful for you to create Art Integrating Project on Assam for Social Science, Science and English subjects. Thanks for watching.